by your promises before God, in the presence of your families, and in the presence of all who are gathered here this afternoon at Marco Lutheran Church. You have bound yourselves to each other as husband and as wife.
I can't believe today's the day. It just seems like yesterday we were sitting in Denny's and I was doing my terrible Barbara Walters impression.
Hey Tracy, when I became part of the family, you've always made me feel like I was part of something, and your sweet nature and your kind heart has always been a wonderful feeling.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises, how to be brave.
Tracy, to start off with, you definitely make Joe happier than I've ever seen him. I've known him a long time. Thank you for that. He's a great friend, and it means a lot to see him happy.
I wish you the best of luck, and I love you both, and I wish you so much happiness.
My privilege to pronounce you husband and wife.
I love you all.